I'm actually just like watching this signal right there. That's not gonna drop like it did last time.
I hear it.
I got this. Got
yeah, I got mine.
Alright, well. Hello, everyone. I'm back from Worst Binge Bab. Let's see. The last thing we did was get the last remaining. Because we had to get a total of. What was it? 40? 40
we needed 40 of them so we can get. I think it was. SpongeBob Sonic Wave.
That did go into Plague Topolis, so. Managed to get those. So we just went back and we were just like, okay, let's just go get like the couple more coins that we need. So might as well go and do that. So we did that. And this should be the end of the game, too. We should be like. This is like the home stretch, basically. Do you still have to upgrade the last ability, or...?
Yeah, it'll need to be upgraded once I can get enough points.
Okay.
So, we need 3,000 more of this stuff, and then that should put us at enough for the power-up, and then we just got to power-up Patrick's health one additional time.
Alright, awesome.
Which is why right now I'm trying my best to get as much stuff we can get just so we can help level stuff up.
Hit their attack right back at them. Pretty convenient. I feel like there's like this one part in here that always, I don't remember what the fight against Plankton was.
Neither do I.
I think. It was got to a part and that's like weirdly timed. Put these goddamn spikes here.
Oh, I thought I got away from that one in time.
Yeah, you kind of have to, like, sacrifice some life on that one. Like, there's just... You got no choice. Yikes. Oh, look at those beautiful 10 weights and 5.
What the box? Alright, time for the part that I hate the most.
It's still not as bad as the Flying Dutchman one.
Oh, the one that, like, moved?
Yeah.
Yeah, when they move, it's the worst.
It's like,
oh my god, it goes way back.
Well, there wasn't a checkpoint, so... TVs that, like, just go high. Oh dear god. Oh, I can't even hit those ones back. I thought it was just like the little
Nope, I can hit, the thing says I can deflect any projectile.
That's convenient.
Your enemy projectile back at them.
You know, some crab patties would taste great right about now.
Wham!
I was just that you made just a bit outside his, like, his,
Really?
That was fast. Well, I mean, at least you're getting your, things you needed, like the be able to level up. You may get it before you even get through this area. Yep, you just gotta let him pop up. Boing. Now he's hit all of them at him.
Yeah.
He got a 50, a weak 50 on that one.
Go to sleep.
Whatever, still works. Take your time. No rush. Come on, checkpoint.
Too early.
A little too eager there.
Wasn't ready.
Here, one way.
Dead.
No, for that. Oh god.
That's cool.
Yeah, sure, you know. Why the hell not? At least it puts those here, so. Puts you all the way at the very beginning.
I thought I was pretty centered on the thing, too. Not close enough, though.
No, I saw it tip and I didn't. I knew it wasn't gonna tip back. Because I think when it throws, like, the little fireball on it, it also throws it off. So you almost have to be, like, really quick on it. Oh, nice. It's a one hit, too.
Yeah, you just gotta hit its eye. But you gotta hit it while it's open.
Yeah.
That's the trick, because after it shoots it, it immediately goes, it blinks.
Mm-hmm.
So you're like, ah, crap. So you gotta wait for it to open its eye again. Not that bad.
Right back at ya. Take all those backs, I don't want them.
I also don't have a receipt.
I usually like reading those, like, the stories about just
then, like how the enemies like are or something.
No, no, no. Like those. I read them a lot on
There's
Facebook.
Sandy.
Huh. Sandy. Oh yeah, Sandy right there with a bucket on her head. How she powers the entire place up. No, they're like articles on Facebook that are like
Oh, slidey stuff.
Go! Fucking hoof it! About like customers and retail stories. And one of the stories that I read was this guy goes to like one of those like AutoZone shops.
Mm-hmm.
And he has a receipt and he goes up to the customer service. Excuse me. And he asks if he can get a refund for a battery that he bought like last week that he no longer uses. And the guy was like, okay, that's fine. Where's the battery? He's like, oh, I don't have the battery. I put it in a car that I just sold. I just want to refund it because I'm no longer using it. And I'm just like, even my brain was just like, what? Okay. So basically, he's no longer using the battery because he sold the car. He wanted a refund for it. And I was like, oh dear God. And then
Gilbert, right.
The passion in that is immense.
Go home in on a current. Oh, okay. That's how. Okay. I remember Chris Sword used to do that.
Didn't that also like increase the range of it?
No.
Like the blast range. Tough motherfuckers.
I had to time that perfectly.
I know, you were getting like
both
all
of those. Oh, come on, I am definitely hitting you right.
Let's see, what was there was another one that I read. What was it? The satisfaction of pushing giant buttons.
Oh, I got
nice.
It.
Nice.
That's giving up manliness, even in the corners.
Yay.
It'll probably come to me later on, but...
Oh, hey, Manny.
I can't remember it. I work customer service, so you always get a bunch of different kinds of people that call in, and it's just, it's funny, but it can get annoying after a while. One of the calls, well, two of the calls that I remember was for one of them. This one girl calls in. This is back when I worked customer service over at the college.
Yeah.
At Purdue. And I had this one girl call in saying, I'm pretty internet savvy or like computer savvy, but I think I broke the internet. And I'm like,
okay, you have my attention.
Okay, hold on. Give me a moment. I'll be right back. I had to literally put the phone on hold, and I'm just like, oh my god, okay. I gotta mentally prepare myself for this, because this is gonna be a doozy. So, it was just like, she thought she broke the entire internet. And I was just like, oh my god, I don't think I have the mentality to handle this one right now. I also had another person ask, how do you capitalize a number?
Hold shift. or to hit caps lock, and then hit the number.
And it was just like, you can't. There is no, no capital letters, or the capital numbers. That was a funny one. I've had to spend, I have spent like 30 minutes helping someone reset their password.
I don't really know what to do now.
No, you almost have to make sure you have one and just, you know, take the hit.
I was not paying attention.
Obviously.
Time for some long distance communication.
Go to sleep.
Oh, what's good, my favorite siblings? Oh, doing good. Literally woke up from a nap. Well, was woken up.
Alright, well, we haven't been streaming that much in the past so many weeks just because of so much happening.
Yeah, I know. And I've just been, like, so tired, so I like, went to sleep because I didn't get any sleep last night, so I was like, oh, I'll get some nap in. To be honest, I wasn't sure if you wanted to stream anyways today. I was like, screw it, I'm gonna take a little bit of a nappy poo. So then he came in and woke me up like a little while before. So then we started. So I'm a bit still waking up and all that good stuff. Can't believe numbers are so easy. She held the capitalized number guy at gunpoint through the phone. Is that about you sound beat lady? Yes. Yes, I do. Today, like, I don't say it was like a bad day at work or anything like that. It was just kind of long and we were a bit busy. But it wasn't horrible being a Monday. Usually Mondays are just the worst for us. Because it's just call after call after call after call. And we're always usually backed up. And we are short staffed today, so it's like, yay! But, no, like, everything just kind of, like, started hurting today, so I'm, like, just exhausted from that. So I'm like, eh. Ah, damn, you fell! What the hell, man? Why does there gotta be lasers on everything? Oh my god, it's coming! Yeah, I made it. There you go, no need to rush. Well, on those you kind of do.
Yeah.
Still waking up right back to sleep.
What I did.
Yeah.
I slept all day today. God damn.
I just need to make it till Wednesday because I have Thursday and Friday off. Which is awesome.
Yeah, I'm taking mom and dad to the airport on Wednesday.
Yeah, you were telling me about that. That should be fun. Your floating platforms. You need cake, sleep, and Warframe. Yeah, the cake is gonna be for like the energy and all that.
Okay. Yeah, energy.
Right.
Chocolate. Come on, you can go away. I'm going as fast as I can get myself to go. And I'm just still hitting this. Come on.
Return to sender. Time for some long distance communication.
Come on, shoot. Oh, I can detonate those myself.
Oh my goodness, we got all of the senpais in one room. I don't know how the string can handle that.
Y'all are gonna break something. I know it. It's going to happen. What's up, Jesse? How are you? Brittany unfortunately had to step out for a quick second. Really? I deflected it back. Go to sleep.
And get the last button.
Beatboxing and shit. Yeah, you got the sassy vampire throwing down them sick beats, yo.
The only thing left to upgrade is Patrick's health, and then of all the upgrades.
Ooh. Yeah, go to sleep.
You got SpongeBob throwing down those sick guitar solos.
Oh, overshot it. Too much forward.
Oh, come on, the steam wasn't even there yet. It was still in transit. Really? That's how it's gonna be now? Delicious. All the spikes come back because I left. Plankton.
Oh my god, you're still at the same part?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Missed.
Although this time I do have a lot more health than normal.
Well, gee Williker, that's good. Gonna leave that implanted there.
It'll self detonate after a while.
The secret to beating this level is beating Brittany.
Please don't fall.
Well, you know what? Fuck you too, Jesse. Go!
See,
faster!
To dodge the lightning, you must go around the lightning.
God, I also have, like, laundry I gotta do, too, which we're gonna do that later on once we're done. I wonder if this is gonna have to be, like, it is the final, like, area and all that, but this is gonna have to be, like, a two-parter.
Maybe. Finally finished up that section.
Yay! Finally, a checkpoint! It never looked so beautiful. That looked like a delicious chocolate bar.
Let the record show. I think it sucks.
Come on, it's like the size of your shoe. Just step on him.
Yeah, then you got PETA involved, and it's just, that's just not what you want. Oh, what the frick?
Well, ain't that a fine howdy-do? Were you able to just auto target it and
now I can
for it?
because we got that second power up,
yeah,
I will auto aim, and then once it's like showing the hand that's like, oh, you're aimed at a target, at that point I just click R1 again and it'll finish the thing.
Okay, gotcha.
Just me.
Yay, now look for some goddamn burgers.
I'm fine.
I'm good. It's like, wait, I saw this on the last Airbender. You have to channel the lightning through your body. Wait for it. Like a sponge!
But I'm full of water. Bitches.
Nothing like a little man type stuff.
Everyone has birthdays going on, and God say happy birthdays to them.
Viva, let's go.
We're minions.
Alright, calm down.
I wish that every time like you used the guitar, you turned into the wizard. Like, you put on like the costume and all that, and like, that would make me happy. Sucks that, like, that doesn't, like, really work on him. Pain in the ass. Jeez, he took a little longer than normal to, like, whoop his ass.
I don't know how to actually hurt him.
No, it's SpongeBob.
That feeling of manliness.
Go. There you go. Thing for spikes.
Yeah.
Is that
Patrick?
Is that Patrick up there that looks like a mafia?
I don't ask questions anymore.
Not asking why, just ask to make sure that's what I'm looking at. Yeah, you can have those right back.
No receipt.
Why are you all proud? You didn't do shit. Come on. Stupid Clonatrons or whatever they're called.
Here
Stop running away like a goddamn pussy. Fuck that wall in particular. Alright, so far so good. Awesome.
I don't even think they spit anything out.
No, they didn't. I was waiting for one of them to at least spit out one of those, like, floating, flying dudes, but it did not. It did not. Were you able to upgrade let's see, Patrick's health? Or
no, I am still waiting to get enough points for it. I'm, like, right there, as you can see.
Yeah.
Now there's no more upgrades available. You've upgraded everything to its maximum potential.
You guys should show Rule 34, SpongeBob. Yeah, no, I think that'll be a good hard pass. I mean, if you want, we can send you those later. No, this is more to like somehow figure out the button combo.
Is the room spinning or is it just me?
Both buttons are wrong.
Oh, so is it just like matching it?
No, you gotta find, there's only two buttons that are good.
One right, one wrong. If you look up, like above them, does it like give you any kind of hints at like what would be like the one to do?
No.
That's better.
Buttons are wrong. So, okay.
Okay. So, the one to my right in front, that's one of the right buttons.
Yeah. You're correct.
That only leaves
a lot of other choices.
Not really.
Yay!
Because I already did the middle on the other side, and I did the two ends on the left, so it only left the middle on the left and the first one on the right. Oh, God.
How could this possibly go wrong? Okay, this one is definitely worse than the,
yeah.
At least it's a checkpoint area.
Yeah, that makes me feel so much better.
I know, right? I feel good about it. I feel better about it. Ah!
No, you're supposed to go forward. Why'd you go straight sideways? And you didn't even attach to that one.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
I'm feeling something. I can grab these.
He must the forbidden can't stop, won't stop, jutsu to pass this trial. And then, you know, good old Jesse says, jizz pants. SpongeBob jizz pants. Nice. Yay, you did it. And it only took two times.
I don't know, pay attention anymore.
You don't even need to use those things to make it up there. Well, this one's a lot easier.
Yeah.
Don't you fucking fall! Satisfaction. On target. Oh, too far.
I remember this. I was too far away to. I need air support.
Buddy, goddamn air support! Yeah, I don't think you wanna like stand on that for too long. Hopefully that comes back up.
Okay, see, so what happened was funny story, true story. I don't know what happened. I can make this. Totally made it.
Don't you fucking fall. Not right after I said this one is easy. You two could just shut the hell up with that medic shit. So I believe it was like two Tuesdays ago we played that game, Alien Swarm.
Mm-hmm.
And I played, it was like that Helldiver style game, and I played as the medic.
That was a horrible decision.
Yeah.
The person sicker than anybody else is the medic.
Hey, the medic! I know health! And, I think, like, Jesse played the tech. And then Manny played like the weapon specialist, and we were kind of the area I guess we were in was a little bit tricky. Like it took us a while to find like the best path because we kept on like dying. So damn all these guys in there, they can't be weaponry.
They are in two different directions, and so I was trying to find the best camera angle for it. Man, these assholes send something different. Oh. Turn to set.
It was funny because it's like, also like, you can make your character say medic if they need health or whatever. So the whole time they kept spamming the button, so their characters kept saying medic, 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 and I'm just like, you know what? You're just gonna die now.
So you're gonna die because I'm mad.
You can have these right back. You can have him back with style! Since you shoot him back at rainbows.
Really?
Just gonna take a nice nap in that hot lava. Lemetic. No, we're gonna die because playing the medic means don't do medic stuff. So I gotta play the medic and I'll heal my own ass. You guys are on your fucking own. Dear God, it's like 4th of July.
A little bit of column A, a little bit of column B.
Upsy daisy!
At least they give me these, like, treadmill things to do this instead of having to be on one of these sinking platforms.
Oh, that would suck. And at least those don't sink, too. And not only that, but the treadmill would move really slow.
I can only spin so fast, and these guys do not put the...
Well, spin faster. Like, what if this was actually the end? Like, how great would that be?
Oh, come on!
So they're, like, literally all around you.
Yeah, because each one can shoot off two missiles, and that's usually what's fucking hell.
Maybe you can get to that center area as well with the delicious looking Krabby Patties right there.
What are you looking at?
You should really focus on this battle, though.
I like how even though I'm down here, he still breaks the platform above me and it comes crashing down on me.
Yeah. At least you don't take any damage from it.
Oh, that would just be... Oh my god, I am running away from these missiles. They're not even hitting me.
And they always leave you with just about the... And there's no, no, because they just pop up randomly.
What?
I thought there was another one of those, those clone, duplotron.
No, there's not. Yeah, they just show up at the platforms. There's no duplotron thing.
Nice. You need at least send 5 missiles back at it.
It shoots 5 total?
Yeah.
So yeah, and if I send the whole group back...
One.
Really?
What the hell just
hurt
you?
It disappears. No, if the missiles hit the ground and I touch that, that'll hurt me.
Oh, like they did like a little shockwave?
Yeah, if you look at them. See?
Okay.
That will still hurt me, and that's what happened with that one, but I thought it had disappeared.
Let's go ahead and try and face you.
I'm trying to force them to be more spread out.
Yeah, a little easier. Nice.
Cause you hear them when they break apart this way, and then, cause then when they break apart, wherever you were standing is where they're all gonna go.
Yeah. you can have that back. Come on, one more.
Super Sponge, saving the day!
All those 1016s. It's domestic violence. Yeah, Dave pops into the game, and he's just like, screw your character! You don't have enough. Well, I was gonna say cancer, and I'm like, that's not right. Enough diseases. For some reason, that Krabby Patty didn't look like it was one that you're gonna be able to grab. I thought it was, like, grayed out. Oh, this is gonna suck. I don't know if that one hit.
Yeah. You just have to hit it multiple times. Just the big one.
Yeah, it just didn't look like you were making like.
Plankton, there's nowhere left to run.
You're too late, SpongeBob. King Neptune is already at the Krusty Krab too. He's all set to fry crabs, and there's nothing you can do about it.
We'll just see about that.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a show to catch.
Heart Z.
I'm gonna get away with this, Plankton!
The drive all the knucklehead.
McSpazitrons.
Oh my god. Come on, we got this!
You're almost home, guys. All you have to do now is make it to the Krusty Krab. You'll have to go as fast as you can to avoid the falling debris.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, this doesn't look hazardous at all.
SpongeBob, you're almost there, but you'll need the paddy wagon to make it through to the Krusty Krab.
But Mindy, we lost the paddy wagon.
I think I can bring it back, but you'll need more Goofy Goober tokens. Come back as soon as you can.
I need fucking 50. Do you think he gets hot robot push from his robot wife?
No, I think every time he wants to. She has a headache on her circuit board.
Yeah, something's wrong. She gets a virus or something.
That's what happens when you don't wear protection. Let's go. Need more speed. Wow. Look, I can only go so fast at this
time. I know, I like how they immediately start to like turn right. I'm like, I'm going at its own pace. Give me a minute.
I don't even know where we're going.
Whoa!
Oh, you guys are hilarious.
I just put this goddamn pillar right your way.
Right,
I hope you
dead
don't mind.
Center.
Oh,
trying so hard not to touch anything.
I know. Thank God you're not, like, locking onto anything. Oh, come on! That went so fast.
This thing tops out at a speed. I can't do anything about that.
You're like, I can only go so damn fast.
Come on, I gotta be getting close to the end. There it is.
Yeah! Hit that shit.
Wham!
So this is a blind run? Pretty much.
Oh my god, 44.
Yeah, it looks like you're gonna have to do some of the sliding ones.
Start with doing these stupid, guitar ones.
Yeah, hopefully that'll be enough to at least get you up to 50.
Why can't they just put me as SpongeBob? Like, why do I gotta keep being Patrick?
Because everyone loves Patrick.
I think I got it.
Success. So that's okay, that's all that matters.
Yep. I can see this is gonna suck. I wasn't ready for the turn. I was expecting, because the way it was going, I thought I was going to make a left turn. No.
Oh, you thought wrong. Whoop. So it might just stay, like, in this area then. Which will be so nice!
What
are these moving? This was a good idea! Oop. I had no idea what was going on!
I was scared. I was really, really scared.
Oh my god, they're like too close!
God, just give me the end already.
Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Come on.
Where's the stupid goddamn...
Oh no!
Come on, this thing doesn't go up or down that fast. I'm gonna try another one.
It's gonna get away from that one for a while.
No. And no. Okay.
So I'm like, Patrick's gonna chill there, huh?
Switch.
You play Switch real quick.
Yeah. Like, they don't stay up for a long time at all.
Like, oop, so much for going back and getting an extra bounce. Where do you go? Well, that was bullshit.
I really didn't know where to go. I was expecting, because they're all appearing.
After as bounce
I,
on them.
Yeah, as I went, so I was just waiting for the next one. I didn't see anything happen, so I don't know if I was supposed to jump forward or what. Missed.
Well, ain't that a shine?
I wanted to go down faster.
I like how the lava goes down with you.
Yeah, I know.
Ouch. Alright, awesome. Great start. Don't worry, this isn't going to be the one. This will be it. This, got it. Not really. I'm just telling him so he feels okay.
So he won't cut himself later tonight.
Hammer time!
Only this part's like. Or just thrust in the air, get that little bit more distance. Nothing came up.
Yeah, there's nowhere to go.
Except into the lava.
What the hell? God, is there like a special sequence I have to jump on these? Yes, there is. Nope, I guess not. So it's to the right, and then it has to be the far left. God damn, they would make that. They would add a little sass to that.
Pokemaster says, "Oh yes, this game, fid game."
Here we go. Yeah.
Alright, this is like take 50.
It's gonna take a few more because I gotta learn the exact pattern that it wants me to take.
Well, at least you know. Damn. At least you know you have to go back and forth, though.
Yeah.
Until something else comes up.
Heh.
felt like you hesitated on that one. Oh. That was cutting it real close. Not sure.
Not even close.
Yeah.
I couldn't see where it was when I went.
You got too eager. Because I was watching you, I'm like, he's not going to make it.
Yeah, but I couldn't go back.
What the hell was he thinking?
Yeah, but there's a point. If you go, you might as well just go, because you're going to screw yourself if you hold out anyway.
Well, you hit the point where you couldn't go back and get another bounce anyways.
All this for a stupid goddamn coin. Why couldn't it just, like, oh, you failed, and it just puts you right back down here, so you have to, like, jump back onto the stupid platform, ride it down.
Because you need to suffer.
Yeah, fair enough.
Alright, come on, thrust it. Thrust it. Oh, not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. I've made that jump like 3 times in this 15 to 20 time sequence. Really? This is just getting painful for me, and I'm the one doing it.
What's up? Fuck.
Go down
up.
Faster.
It has to be an evil villain thing to have like lava pits and shit.
No, it's all about freaking sharks with laser beams. That's a true villain.
Those are a true evil villain.
I kind of want to bounce while I'm going forward.
There you go. There you go, just take your time. No rushing!
Well, because it spins. I thought it was at the top of its spinning sequence.
Hell no. It was obvious that it wasn't.
How would you know? You've been on Facebook this entire time.
Hey, I'm still watching and be like, not gonna make it. Boy, just ain't right.
Be honest, I thought I missed that.
Go for it. Give it the good old razzle-dazzle.
Alright, so is the right one, the left one.
Yes!
You just gotta find that sequence.
Just gotta find that sweet spot.
You just gotta get angry a lot.
Took a lot longer than that shut up.
Yeah. So how many am I actually at? 45. God bless it. What is... I'm going to do this one because there's a challenge missing. We have every single ability. There's got to be something that we skipped, a button that needs to be pressed, something.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
And if that's the case, then I can just go through.
But this is in the Goober area, right?
Yeah.
I don't want that headache. So basically, you have to go through the entire area to see if it comes up.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through and see. But it's before, because the challenge right after it is up Chocolate Creek or River or whatever it is.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking it's gotta be before that.
You know what, now that I'm thinking about it, it might be another one of those guitar.
No, I can't imagine they put two of them.
Starts coming down on you.
With spikes. It's like, oh god.
What kind of goddamn goofy goober factory is this?
I'm going to die.
How much of a man do I have to be?
Just because, you know, fuck that jellyfish.
Yeah.
Oh, is this...
Bingo. This looks important.
This looks like a place we haven't been to yet.
What I do.
Easiest coin so far.
So that's 46. Alright, so that finishes off this area. Done. Let's see what. I don't even know what the area this is.
That we need to figure out what the mission was.
Yeah. Which means we didn't have an ability or something. Well, I don't know which way is forward.
I think it was that way.
Boing.
I can't tell which way is forward for this.
Be sure not to touch these, or you'll get hurt.
Thanks, Mindy!
Look, you're home.
Anyone knows what this screen does.
One block, block challenge. I've already done that. Unfortunately, that's stuck in his ass.
Upsy daisy!
Can you go in that box and see if they'll send you to a thing to get Patrick?
No, it'll actually take you to the... at the end of this is a...
Oh, there's a box to get out of there.
Yeah, so we gotta find out where there's a porta shitter.
Porta shitter.
Because we gotta swap into...
I'm not feeling like a game Patrick. Of catch right now.
In the shitter.
Alright. There's SpongeBob over there being SpongeBob.
Oh no, Britt said easy. That means it's not.
Grab the ledge.
Thank God they're not like falling, collapsing, or some stupid shit. It's like everything else is. Like everything else in my life.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch.
Nailed it. Okay, that's all the ones here.
I forget.
You just need three more.
I know.
Rock slide.
Is that the monster trench?
That's one kind of thing. It might be.
Shell City. Stab a hand.
You just need three more coins. But Mindy can just shove it up her ass.
This one might not be too bad.
You know, we say that, but it always turns out to be bad.
Yeah.
Get through.
Instant death as soon as you hit him.
Because I figured if you fall off, like, you're not going to get back in time to get the thing. God damn. Why does it feel like it's not turning as nicely as it did when I had to do this stupid thing?
Because I think you're trying to be careful not to hit the bombs to slow down. Or before you would hit them?
No, it feels like I'm also going slower than I did.
Oh, is the game just running slower?
Kind of feels like it's lagging. Which is weird, being that it's a fucking... Oh, great, now it's turning. That's how it's gonna be, huh?
I like the Patrick that's in the tank over there, like, suction to the glass.
Why does it keep turning my camera angle all screwy?
You wants to add a bit of difficulty to it. I mean, I wouldn't put it past it. Now you just cut that out with the moving around.
Look, it's what's his face.
It's what's his bucket. At least you don't have to like hit all the valves and. Oh man, this little checkpoint didn't work. That sucks. Oh damn.
I'm better off just falling and letting it.
Yeah, just resetting it, because there's no way you're going to make it back up there.
Yeah, so you like automatically turn my camera and go way off to the side. What the fuck?
You just sink in the water. Not today, sir. Anytime it's like between two different colors, you can always assume it's gonna hop over.
Yeah, hop to the next. I don't see the point of them going up and down. Like, even if it's down, like, I'm still gonna hit it.
Yeah, I don't know why they feel the need to have them move.
Like, the side to side, okay, you wanna get tricky, whatever, but up and down to me just doesn't make any sense.
No.
I don't even know what. How do I get over there? I can't. That's what I mean. Like, it automatically puts me at that camera angle.
Yeah.
Like, this is me going, like, full speed forward.
Come on, Patrick. Put your weight into it.
Yeah, like I said, I don't know how to make that jump.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
You clearly went through it, but it did not register that you hit it. I was about to say that. I'm like, did you not hit it?
I feel like the game is like screwing up.
Yeah. I'm like, this one's not too difficult, but it's just, I don't know. Well, it acting weird.
Sayonara.
Look, it's what's his face.
There you go, you got this.
Get on the stupid wire.
You're some fat ass wire. There you go. I'm pissed if it's like you hit it but it didn't register.
Dance was my first time.
Be gentle. You're making me nervous. Come on.
I
I don't know if the jump's necessary, but I'm afraid to...
Not risking it.
I don't think that counted.
I don't think it counted.
Wait, it probably did. Oh, thank God. I didn't think I hit it.
Oh, my God. It didn't sound like you hitting, because I didn't hear a ding.
Well, I thought it was one of those things where, like, you get all of them, and then after the yellow one, it's like an orange one or a blue one, and, like, that one's, like,
yeah,
the
like
final.
Yeah, like a finish.
If not, we're going to get...
And towels shoved in our mouths. Yeah.
Well, don't worry. If you beat the manly time down the slide, you'll be the manliest man on the beach.
Except for who? I don't know why it does that camera angle.
I want to put me back at 0 seconds.
Like, I'm not even touching either analog stick unless it sets me down and it turns a camera angle almost 90 degrees to the right.
That one's such straight.
Yeah, it's probably because I just started.
That was a whole lot of not giving a fuck.
Smash! Crates!
So are you just gonna do the path that the rings put you on?
No. I'm gonna try and remember what the path was, because I got a minute 50 to get to the top. But I gotta remember what the path was. I remember I had to come down to this. I think once I hit all the faucets, it brought that down.
Yeah.
Cause then that brought me up to the wires here.
Excuse me, friend, it's gonna freeze on the line. You should be able to, once you swing around this.
Sayonara!
Must smash crates!
But is it enough time? Whoa, easy. Waiting yourself up now. I don't know if you're not gonna make it. You had the right idea.
So where do I need to cut time at?
Get down the slide in less than the manly time.
I don't know
where I need to cut the time at.
Sure.
Why not?
Damn, we started losing the signal. We're at hour 30. It looks like we're actually.
You guys took a while going down.
Silly.
I like to stop and
that explains that.
Well, didn't anybody bother to tell us if the train was still running around here? How was that for you?
I could get a checkpoint so fast in this one. It's like, oh, you're going 50 feet, checkpoint.
Or the later ones were just like they took forever to give you a checkpoint.
Where's the checkpoint at the end?
Don't worry about it.
Checkpoints are overrated, don't worry about it. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Whatever.
Cool, got on the extra.
Yeah, plenty of other shit to worry about.
There goes the pain train!
The pain train!
Go left.
Okay. Do you mean you're ready?
Oh, that was the very beginning. I thought that was...
What the hell
I'm going for something. I'm going for it. Regardless of what it is, I was going for something. Because I know there's a part later, I think, that has one of those that you go up on. And you're like the very end.
Has OBS gone through an update lately?
I don't know.
Like when you open it, did it...
I didn't say it needed an update.
Okay.
I don't remember last time I updated it either.
Because normally it'll have you do an update like when you open it, or it'll ask if you want to.
Yeah, it'll say like update available or whatever.
Yeah, so I wasn't sure if it, it said
not,
that or not.
It didn't say anything.
Get hit, but you don't seem to lose momentum, which is good. Just a straightforward path, right? It's not like the one in Shell City where it's
but jump path there
yeah.
Will be at a point. Right here.
So far away.
I don't know either. Right there.
My charger thing is up there. Can you grab it so I can plug my phone in?
Oh, Jesus.
My phone going die. No. Keep stretching back. Right there. Yeah, I don't care the USB-C on that one. Alright, so... I was at base. My phone was in my pocket all day. I must have bumped into something while it was in my pocket and it shattered it right there. Because I didn't drop it.
So, like, that's an odd spot for it to, like...
Yeah, I think I had to hit the edge of something.
For a thing, I thought it was just like your screen protector like cracked right there or something like that.
I don't have a screen protector on.
Well, you should really put one on there.
I'll Google it for that. I did, but then when I messed up my screen a long time ago, I had to. I got a new screen put on it and didn't buy it. Plus, I'm gonna be getting a new phone anyway. I'm due for an upgrade like a year ago.
Oh, do you know which one you're gonna?
I'll probably just get the new S9 or something.
S9 one?
Yeah.
I don't like the fact that you can't open up the back to take out the battery if need be.
Well, it's meant to help make it more waterproof.
You'll get water resistant, but not waterproof.
Well, yeah. Because they do that, they can kind of seal it up a little bit better. And that way, if you do get it wet, it's not as big of a problem.
Well, that was different.
Didn't need to help you out.
Did you bother to tell us if the train was still running around here?
Patrick, you have to question me. I should have asked a while ago.
Got some heavy leg, but yeah, we noticed. We may have to swap the recording because the signal went up.
That's what's gonna happen anyway, because we already have a chunk of the live stream that's already jacked up.
Yeah, I was hoping it wouldn't, like, it would fix itself after a little bit. It's gone green, but it's just not holding it. I think it's because we might be getting a storm. So we keep losing signal. I don't know why. We probably should have restarted the router.
Yeah, but I think mom and dad were on the internet too.
Yeah, I'm not too sure. So we'll just have to replace the recording then. Yeah, it's fine. Woo, look at that, you made it with time to spare.
With 20 minutes to spare.
Wow, that was
cool. Thanks. Awesome. Appreciate it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, goddamn coin.
Yeah, I went back to grab the signal.
Yeah, it's just gonna.
I've got a real
spelling shuffleboard backwards?
No. Rings will appear along this slot.
No, I don't like doing three.
Did you bother to tell us if the train was still running around?
I just need one more.
Do you want to stop the stream after you get that last?
If I can get to 50, that's good. That's a good place to stop, because then at that point, it's just basically finish the game.
Yeah, we'll do that. You want to do that? Try and do that Friday, or maybe just
Yeah, we can do it Friday.
Okay. We don't want that.
By the way, Patrick,
when
was the last time you
did
the
bath?
Ah! Assholes.
Last minute bastards.
It's funny, because I faintly remember them doing that.
The amount of concentration while watching this is insane. Goddamn balls getting in my goddamn rings. Yeah.
citizens.
Yay, we got the last one!
Great slide.
That means the next episode's going to be the hopefully the last episode.
The grand finale.
Hopefully.
How fast do
Not
you
that fast.
You-
Not fast enough to give a damn.
So I got to drive, and then we're done. So a lot of things I don't have. All right, well.
Let's go ahead and save this.
I want to save that now.
Go ahead and call it. Finally got the 50 coins, and then hopefully the next episode will be the last one. We'll finally get be finished with this, and then on to our next game. So, we will see you all later. Bye.
See ya.